And she sways to whatever song plays without a care in the world. And I'm sitting here wearing the weight of the world on my shoulders. It's been a long day and there's still work to do. She's pulling at me saying, Dad, I need you. There's a ball at the castle and I've been invited, and I need to practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms, 'cause I know something the prince never knew. All too soon, the clock will strike midnight, and she'll be gone. She says he's a nice guy, and I'd be impressed. She wants to know if I approve of the dress. She says, Dad, the prom is just 1 week away, and I need practice my dancing. Oh, please, Daddy, please. So I will dance with Cinderella while she's here in my arms, 'cause I know something the prince never knew. Thank you.
cuckoo. But somebody's having a birthday.
18, I can't believe it.
Yeah.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Liana. Happy birthday to you. We're glad we got to have you for Thanksgiving. We love you.
Happy birthday, Lily. Hope you have a great day. I love you.
Happy birthday, Liliana. It's hard to believe that you're 18 already, but we're sending you birthday greetings all the way from Arizona. Make it a perfect day.
Happy birthday, my sweet friend. I sure hope you have a beautiful birthday. Remember, I love you and I miss you, and I hope you have a beautiful day. Remember who you are and return with honor. Love you. Bye.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Era, happy birthday to you.
Happy 18th birthday, Lily dear, happy days will come to you all year. If I had a wish, then it would be a happy, happy birthday to you from me.
Happy birthday, Lily, we love you!
Happy 18th birthday, Liliana. We're so grateful to have you for our first granddaughter. We think that you're creative and spiritual and intelligent. We hope that you have a great day. Love you, sweetie.
Happy birthday, Liliana. Yay!
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Lily. We love you.
Day. Lily, we're so happy to have you in our family. You're 18 and we can't believe it. We love you and are grateful for all you do. Thank you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. You have a cat and you live in a shoe. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. So blow out the candles and say woo woo woo. Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you. The presents under the cow, they're all for you, the cow is too. Happy birthday to you, moo moo moo.
Happy birthday, Lily.
Happy birthday!
Jeez.
Happy birthday, Liliana. I love you.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, happy birthday dear Lily, happy birthday to you. Happy 18th birthday, Lily. We love you from the May years.
Birthday. Oh, and I saw Yoda, and he wanted me to pass along this message. A birthday happy, heavy must.
Hi, Lily. Audrey says, it's your party. You can cry if you want to. Happy birthday.
In this world, there are two things I'm grateful for. Number one, Liliana Barton. Number two, being Liliana Barton's young woman leader. I love you. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Liliana.
We love you.
We love you. Hope you have a great day. You're our favorite twin bee.
You are our favorite female twin.
And we are grateful that you're our daughter. You are so creative and sweet and kind, and we wish we could be more like you. And
Merry Snoggle Talk.
Merry Snoggle Talk.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday. We love you.
There are times when you might feel aimless and can't see the places where you belong. But you will find that There is a purpose. It's been there within you all along. And when you're near it, you can almost hear it. It's like a symphony. Just keep listening, and pretty soon you'll start to figure out your part. Everyone plays a piece in their own melodies, and each one of us, oh, it's glorious. And you will know how to let it ring out as you discover who you are. Others around you will start to wake up to the sounds that are in their hearts. It's so amazing what we're all creating. It's like a symphony. Just keep listening, and pretty soon you'll start to figure out your part. Everyone plays a piece in their own melodies, and each one of us, oh, is glorious. Keep listening, and pretty soon you'll start to figure out your part. Everyone plays a piece, and there are melodies in each one of us. Oh.